What's happening, everyone? Rob here with R. Keeler Outdoors. Just bringing to you a new series we're starting. Me and Doug Reiser Fishing have decided to hit our local lakes and do a one-on-one challenge. So the first one was on Octoraro Lake. That's the one you're watching. We're going to have a score tracker that looks like this. Me on one side, Doug on one side. It'll update on each fish catch. And at the end, we'll see who wins. So here's the first one, Octoraro Lake. Hope you guys enjoy it. We're doing Muddy Run, Chambers Lake, and Marsh Creek are the other three we're going to do in the series. And if you've been following along the Topwater series, don't worry. I'm back from vacation. We're going to get back to that. We're going to finish up the last round of the semifinals and then the final. So enjoy the video and wish me luck.
First one, solid one. Let's get him on the scale and get him home. 2 pounds, 9 ounces. 2 pounds, 9 ounces, first one. Long and skinny. All right, zeros.
All right, he's 1.5. Or 1 pound, 5 ounces, sorry.
1 pound, 5 ounces, that puts me at 2 for $3.92. Barely 12 incher, but he'll count. Number three, and it's 7.25.
1 pound, 1 ounce.
Fish number three, 12 incher, 1.1. One pound, 1 ounce. On the popper. Livino Rico.
Another 12-incher.
On the square bill.
Eleven ounces. .75 for 4. It's freaking awful.
Don't come off. Don't come off. Number five. Number five, swimming a jig. Yeah, boy. All right. That's a limit. Whew. Float skirt secret. Cook a jig, any jig. Put the right skirt on it. .6 fish number 5. Small. Used to know. There we go. Four and a half pounder. Nice. I ain't caught anything that big here this year. Oh. 3.3 pounds, 2 ounces. Whew. Landed him. That should help a little. He's going 2.2.
So that's the end of round one on Octoraro Lake. Doug took the win with 14.37 to my 10.58. Here's our two scales, and here's your final. Thanks for watching, and we'll check you out on the next one.